guys, it's Claire of Saving a Life. I'm not going to give too much of an update because if you've already read the title of this video, you know that we've got some pretty exciting stuff coming up. Tonight, I've got a couple other videos that are waiting that are as much requested as this one was, but tonight we're going chunking. I wanted to go ahead and put the disclaimer out there that we have checked our local guidelines and our local ordinances and laws and things, and we're not breaking any of them. Check your local ordinances and laws and things and make sure that this is something that you can do too. Okay, so we're driving to the other side of town again, and I have Panda.
Hello.
This is, you guys know him as Gain No Pain as well. So we're doing the drunken thing. But he wanted to tell you what he has in the back.
I found a toilet, and I picked it up.
All right, and now we have actual footage of the junkin, which isn't very good because you can't really see what we're doing. But we are riding in this neighborhood, and it's a pretty nice neighborhood, not that you can tell. And what we do is we come in, and we only make right-hand turns. We've already picked up our first item, which is a large lawn umbrella, like a patio umbrella. We're gonna check it out once we get home to see if it's anything worth keeping. So here we are making a right-hand turn, because eventually in this neighborhood they all end up being right-hand turns if you make enough of them, so you end up covering everything and not missing anything. All right, and there's plenty of stuff on the side of the road, but a lot of this stuff is usually like lawn bags of leaves and grass and stuff, and people's recycling and all of that. You can kind of see it as we're going around. So we're just always scanning. The big boxes I don't usually go through, and unless there's something good sticking out of them. See, we drove by another neighborhood just real briefly, and there was a bunch of stuff on the side of the road. We didn't end up picking up any of it, and it was just chaos, and that one would have been a good one to show you guys. Instead of just 8 billion lawn bags. Oh wait, what's that? That's a microwave.
The end's cut off of it.
Yep, the cord's cut off.
But there is a Ryobi weed eater right here on the ground.
You want me to grab that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna grab this weed eater. You can't see it, but it's over there. And Panda, will you hold the thing?
Sorry, my finger got in the way.
in the way of the dark.
But my lights came on, but they're not of any use. Is that any better? No, it's really not. I'm sorry, guys. And my broken hatch does not stay open. I'm in a Subaru Legacy, so that kind of says it all. I feel like the struggle's real right now.
Up.
I know. I just told the viewers here that it doesn't.
What?
That it doesn't hold itself up.
Wait, it's more difficult for me. Thank you. You're still making it more difficult for me. All right, we can't pick up any more long stuff. What is that? Oh. Yeah, there's a birdhouse and some,
one of
those.
Sprayer.
Yeah, the pump sprayers. Those are a dime a dozen.
Literally.
Yeah. So, anyway, that weed eater, I didn't even notice whether or not it was gas or electric when I picked it up. Oh, it's electric because it's battery. Duh, that was the dumb Claire. One of the questions I'm expecting to get is, what do you do if somebody comes outside? Usually, if somebody comes outside, I just wave at them, and, you know, if they stand out there and, like, have their hands on their hips and they're staring at me, you know, I'm just like, did you mean to throw this away? And they're like, yeah, you know, and then they'll have a meeting about, or they'll mention it in their next neighborhood watch meeting about how you need to dispose of your valuables better.
Another man's trash is another man's treasure.
Right? Like, I don't know why people get so weird about it. All right, turn right here. This one's usually a good one.
Being assaulted by a weed eater.
You will be fine, I promise.
But I'm fragile.
You're fragile, and I'm the Queen of England. All right. I usually get lawn chairs and stuff down here. I've got 8 billion lawn chairs.
And none of them are worth anything.
All of them are worth something because they hold your butt up off the ground.
No, you sink and your butt hits the ground.
And it's the ground's fault. Alright, this dude's standing outside smoking, staring at us. Go, keep going. Wait until dude's not outside anymore. There is a DVD player and a rolling cart of some kind. Hopefully one of those moving islands like I've been wanting. Turning around in the parking lot.
Church.
Yep. Whee.
And grass.
A little bit of off-roading, but it's a Subaru.
All-wheel drive.
Did you even re-engage the all-wheel drive?
Yes.
Good. Oh, that's 2 pumps for yours.
Say what? Oh, it's an old metal one, too.
Yep.
Them's the nice ones.
Yeah. Right. I'm
not making a right.
Well, I see stuff on the road, though. All right, so here's the dilemma. There's a main road up here. Well, you can't even see my finger. There's a main road up there where all the lights are and everything, and I see stuff on the side of the road. I can't tell if it's valuable. I can't tell if it's trash. This is car seat and all of that. I forgot we had already been up here when we came in. I forgot. Would you run for me? Are we going to make an illegal U-turn right here?
No.
Ah, the weed eater bit me. Alright, stuff on the side of the road.
Alright, so we have a trash bag that says Walmart full of leaves.
Yep. Some leaves that didn't make it into the trash can.
We have a yard monster bag. That's what it said. Wasn't ready for that.
I don't think that's what it said. I think it said yard waste.
That is a yard monster. Then again, I'm dyslexic, so whatever.
I'm gonna get run down by the hash slinging slasher out here.
I'm allowed to make one mistake a year. Okay.
The whole church complex is huge, and their parking lot is amazing during the winter for all of the donuts.
Not Krispy Kreme kind, but the fun kind.
Yeah.
I want some Krispy Kreme. Maybe some coffee, too. That's a curb.
Yep.
I wasn't ready. Before everybody thinks I'm a horrible driver, I love driving. I'm not a bad driver. I just don't pay attention while driving.
Except for the fact that he is a bad driver.
Oh, that's the main road again.
Yeah, turn right.
Okay.
Because, well, no, not right here. I know what I said, but then I got confused. I'm trying to remember how to get back to that thing where the guy was standing outside.
Being all creepy.
I know. Well, he wasn't being creepy. He was standing in his own garage, trying to smoke a cigarette away from the wife and kids. I get it. All right.
He was too old for wife and kids.
He was not too old for wife and kids. He was just large and bald. You're large and bald.
Yeah, but I'm the good kind of large and bald. I make that look good.
I don't know about all that.
Hey.
We're gonna make an 8-point turn right now.
Oh, you're supposed to signal. I forgot. That's why I failed my driving test the first time.
You just put on. What are you doing? What are you doing right now? Mr. Panda's having a heat stroke.
Because Smith's perceiving needs to have the heat on.
Well, it's
at
cold.
80 degrees.
It's not. It's cold, okay? It's cold, and he has to have the window down. He's got both sunroofs open right now, and it's freezing.
Try not to die.
Do you remember how to get back to where we were?
Yeah, we made a right.
Because we only make right-hand turns.
And then we made a right.
All
right. No, we made a left because we made a right up there. She's
yeah.
This way.
Yeah.
We never make lefts, guys.
Yeah, don't make a left. Oh, this open house on Sunday. We should go.
Why?
Because it's cute.
I could never afford that.
So? We can go walk around and pretend.
Yeah, feel like rich people for a minute, right?
Yeah. I think it's up there. Or it's up there. I can't remember.
Well, it's definitely not right, because that's a no outlet.
Well, I know, but sometimes they say no outlet, and they have another no outlet street that branches off of them. Because
no outlets for that way.
Well, there's another no outlet right there.
No.
Yeah. Go that way anyway.
So we're going right.
That's left.
No, our viewers know we never go left.
Ah, jeez.
Make good choices, everybody. Make the right choices. It wasn't that road.
No.
It was that other road that I'm not allowed to say.
I know. I'm trying to get him. There it is! I'm trying to get him to not say street names, but watch. I'll be editing this and you can see all the signs or something. I'll have to turn down the quality. All right, hopefully large bald man is not smoking a cigarette anymore and we can get this thing.
If he is, he is very unhealthy and needs to see a doctor.
Yeah, because you've never got outside and chain smoked.
I don't chain smoke.
Outside?
exactly.
All right. Doesn't look like anybody's taken it. Okay, it's...
A rolly desk.
Yes, rolly desk.
Do you want the rolly desk or no?
I think so.
Okay, you figure out how to fit it in here and you can have it.
I don't know how I want to do it. You put a toilet in here. I want it. I don't know. You do it. I put everything else in here. You do it.
I get the difficult one, right?
I'm sorry. Did you just get manhandled by a weed eater and an umbrella?
I'm too big to get manhandled by a weed eater and an umbrella.
Not that it has helped. There we go. Alright. You guys can't see anything. But he is trying to put this in here.
That's not gonna work.
How's it going?
Well, I can't open the hatch and handle this at the same time.
I'm aware.
If you had a weed eater, I can one hand a weed eater.
I was not able to one hand the weed eater. What you gotta do is you gotta open the hatch and balance it on your head while you load your...
Yeah, because that's a healthy idea.
Hey, that's what I had to do. That's now on the steering wheel. You guys, he's about to try to put this thing over the toilet. Just shove the toilet forward.
Oh yeah, hey, I can do that. Shut up, you hash-slinging slasher. Oh, the toilet doesn't force.
Oh, Jesus. I'm about to have to go to the rescue.
God dang.
All right.
God bless America. And the rocket's head clear. Bombs bursting in air.
All right. It's looking good. Okay. You good?
Feel better now though.
Okay. Maybe. Okay.
I will not be able to make right turns.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this part off and I'll catch up with you guys when we unload everything at the house. Alright, you guys, we are back home for the night. We haven't unloaded everything, but you know, it's all back in there, including the toilet. I'm exhausted. It's 12:30 right now. And we got some decent stuff. I might take my phone and make some other videos another time when we go junkin', and if it's good, I might post it. But I just wanted to kind of throw it out there. So hope that you enjoyed all of the randomness with us. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. But there is actually a toilet in the back, and we have to deliver it to his dad's house whenever we get done.